Don't ask them, what do he know? What I forgot is better than whatever they remember.
Welcome back to Delta Code. I am Delta, a seasoned economist with over 20 years of investment experience and 8 years of crypto. Today, I will be covering my updated forecast for Coinbase Q1 earnings. I just compiled my model and the revenue forecast is looking phenomenal. I am actually going to present conservative numbers. It is likely to come in even better than this. So brace yourself and let's jump in. If you're not already subscribed to my Substack, head on over. There's a link in the description below. It's totally free, where I publish my analysis sometimes a day or two early before I make a video like this. I like to write down my thoughts and think about it, put it on paper before I make a video like this to share my thoughts with you. If you're the kind of person who likes to get the information as early as possible, my model had to wait for all the data of the 3 months from January through end of March in order for me to give a accurate forecast. As soon as I can produce it is April 1st, and I just published this forecast for on April 2nd for Q1 of 2024. On the Substack, my main point is you are not bullish enough because Coinbase is going to bring in my conservative estimate, $1.6 billion of revenue. The highest estimates analysts have are about $1 billion. 1.1 maybe, sometimes closer to 900 million. What the Wall Street analysts don't know how to do is correctly forecast Coinbase's revenue. They only look at things like this, prices of crypto, and if they're down, they immediately assume that Coinbase is going to be down. And Coinbase is down almost 4% today. In the last 5 days, it's gone down quite a bit from 270 to 240. Nothing bad has happened in crypto. Nothing bad has happened to Coinbase. In fact, they're making more money than ever. So this doesn't make any sense. So analysts expect 54% year over year revenue growth. This is insanely low for 2024. And they expect no growth in 2025. So basically, just going to stop growing for some reason. And this is why my analysis gives you an opportunity to make money. Because if I am right, that means my call is out of consensus. And the best way to make money in investing is to be right and out of consensus. If you followed my forecast for Q4 of the previous quarter, you know how correct I was. I predicted a 35% revenue beat. They beat it by 40%. And this was only about 4% off my revenue numbers from the actuals, where the consensus analyst had it at 600 million. I was closer to the 954 million that they actually delivered. This is what they're expecting, analysts. This is totally asinine. They're about to make $2 billion in the first quarter. So if their revenue is going to be only 4 or 5 for the whole year, that's insane. It's going to be closer to 8, probably, maybe even 10 if everything continues to grow, especially after the Bitcoin halving that's happening in about 18 days. Here is my forecast. I'm expecting about $1 billion for consumer transaction-based revenue, 100 for institutions. This is $1.1 billion. Now, this could be a huge underestimate on my end because I did not really add in the derivatives. Derivatives could account for another $200, $250 million of revenue. So the final number could be 1.8 easily. Stablecoins, also I am doing a low end of the estimate at 175. This could be closer to 200. Custodial fees, we don't know. Blockchain rewards, these also could be higher. These could be 150, given how much Ethereum and Solana has gone up and Coinbase makes money off of these. And also their layer 2 base blockchain is making lots of money, probably $20 to $50 million per quarter. So staking, stablecoin, custody, derivatives, and layer two. These are all revenue sources that are not dependent on transaction revenue. So this is a diversified, more steady revenue producing business. And in the last 30 days, their international exchange had $54 billion in volume. Let me know what you think. What do you think the revenue will be? And if you're looking to pick up shares, it's not a bad price. If you're looking to do options, I am looking at the 200 strike for May 17. I feel like these need to pass 260 to be profitable, and I am expecting Coinbase to pass 300 after the earnings. So this is what I'm considering today, but I'll see if Coinbase keeps sliding before I add to my position. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure to like and subscribe. And as always, may the force and power of compound interest be with you. Peace. Peace.